Since our very beginnings, SoCalGas has delivered a reliable source of energy, affordable natural gas, to customers in Southern California. As the local population grew, SoCalGas became a valuable partner of the new construction community, installing Southern California's natural gas infrastructure to safely meet the increasing needs of business, industry, and millions of new homes. Today, SoCalGas is expanding our commitment to the building industry by aiding the development of next-generation energy-efficient homes, communities, and transportation options throughout the Southern California region. For new home construction, California has set an aggressive goal for zero net energy, or ZNE, requiring a home to produce as much energy on-site as it uses. SoCalGas helps builders reach ZNE by presenting solutions such as dual energy design that features natural gas and electricity working together efficiently while preserving comfort and affordability. Research shows that more than 90% of customers prefer both natural gas and electric appliances in a new home, making dual energy ZNE homes more desirable and more marketable.
Dual energy design allows builders to install smaller, less costly PV solar systems. Lower upfront costs benefit the builders while delivering the lifestyles consumers want. These are the homes California needs and consumers really want to own.
As part of our Clean Energy Future strategy for community facilities and multifamily complexes, SoCalGas encourages the use of combined heat and power systems, or CHP. CHP systems use natural gas efficiently and economically to generate electricity and heat for hot water and swimming pools at apartment buildings, schools, and recreation centers. CHP working in a dual energy system with solar PV is even more efficient.
So a dual system natural gas heat and power system combined with photovoltaics is a very cost-effective system, both on its installation as well as its operation. That it's a very sustainable source of energy.
SoCalGas is a resource for builders and developers seeking to integrate CHP systems to complement solar PV, enhance reliability, and expand their energy options.
Natural gas is really the most effective way of providing supplemental power that can come on and off when the photovoltaics aren't working.
In the region, natural gas contributes to meeting California's air quality standards by fueling one of the nation's largest transit systems, LA County Metro, with compressed natural gas, or CNG. Extending the use of CNG to heavy-duty trucks can lead to even further improvements. Renewable natural gas from organic sources already supplies over 60% of the fuel used by natural gas vehicles in California. In addition, more than 90% of Southern California customers use and prefer natural gas for heat and hot water. So wherever people live, work, and play, natural gas will continue to be a part of the energy mix that powers the Southern California lifestyle. As California grows into the 21st century, SoCalGas will help lead the way to our clean energy future. For information on incentives available to help you build dual energy ZNE homes more economically, visit SoCalGas.com/ZNE.